Despite being the very first summit, they've already received investment proposals of over 75,000 crores, which for a state of the size of Uttarakhand is very significant. And I'm sure this will only get better and better for such a small state to have such a significant output in terms of production, in terms of goods and services, and a per capita income of 1,70,000 rupees per citizen of Uttarakhand, which is truly a very good figure for a hill state, a small state, a state which is, as I said, just 18 years old. And I'm sure this effort that Trivendra Singh Ji is doing to convert the Dev Bhumi into a Vikas Bhumi will surely bear fruit with the collective support of all of us in this room.